Check, 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 check. Good evening. We are Fuzz Bucket. We're in town from Chicago. Drove out here today. I have a herniated disc in my back, but doctors don't prescribe real painkillers anymore. So I have a local. Is this local? Narragansett.
Come to Youngstown.
Yeah. Part D.
No, it's Rhode Island.
It's from Rhode. Well, it says Rhode Island on. I don't know if that's true.
Fake news.
Fake news. Okay. Shit. Well, all right. Had me fooled. It's good stuff. We're happy to be here. This is the first time we played live in a long time, since I think January 2020, right before the unnamed virus of unspecified origin. We got a nice little set for you guys tonight. So, yeah, once everybody's ready, once he's had his water, and somebody's here, is everybody tuned up? Tuned up. Thank you. Once again, we're Buzz Bucket. Big thanks to Youngstown for coming out. I want to dedicate this this whole set to the loving memory of Idora Park, the old theme park. Who remembers it? Anybody? Got a few people. Is it? So I've got a few people. All right, good. So we got Ben over here on the bass, also known as the dad guitar because it's the big guitar with the low voice. Got Joe over here on the solo, on the lead. We got Teddy on the drums. Teddy, is your family here? Where's the family? Yeah. We'll do an Iron Butterfly 17-minute drum solo for you guys tonight. It's gonna be sick. It won't be boring. Big thanks to Jimmy back there in the sound booth. Yeah. And I can't see who else is in the sound booth. Who else is back there?
Gabby.
Gabby, did you say?
I think it's Gabby.
Gabby.
Nick and Gabby.
Give a big thanks to Jimmy and Gabby because they're the ones who really make this happen. Mixing the sound.
Play your guitar,
he says. Play my guitar.
Yeah, hit the guitar.
What's that?
Less of yourself?
Just a tiny bit less, yeah.
You're not even a moment of this less.
It's the amp then. All right, we'll just continue as we've been going. Okie dokie. So it turns out I wasn't even the monitors. All right, so big thanks to Jimmy and Gabby back there in the sound booth for mixing everything tonight. Hope it sounds good for everybody out there. Yes. We've got a merch table back there if you guys want, you know, t-shirts, pins. Let me have a little sip of my drink and then we'll do the next one. I legitimately have a herniated disc in my back. I don't know who saw me before the show, but my girlfriend back there has to help me up on stage and stuff. It's pretty pathetic. It's not very rock and roll.
Yeah, it's very, like, mid-40s.
It's not even mid-40s. It's, like, mid-70s.
Thank you.
Thank you, my guy. Joe, how about you tell them about the next song, Joe? What it's called, you know?
The next song is called Pneumonia, and
you wrote it.
What?
You wrote it.
Yeah, sure. This one's dedicated to Lane 5.
Lane 5?
Lane 5. Whoever's on Lane 5, if there even is anybody, this one's for you.
Thank you.
That was the capo section of the set. Arguably the most exciting. But I won't let the audience decide. Because we've got a few more songs that don't have a capo.
We ain't got no more capos. You ain't getting the goddamn paint job tonight. There you go.
Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah, brother.
No, amen. That's an hour fire.
An amen, that's an amen.
Amen, bro.
That's amen level.
Yeah, bro. Better do it, man.
Ben, why don't you come over here on the mic and tell them what we got left?
Oh, yeah? Yeah.
The bassists never get to talk. Bassists never get, you know, their due, so.
Well, we've got a pretty exciting section next. I personally think one of the next songs is my favorite.
Oh, yeah?
So I hope you guys enjoy it. It's kind of a new one. Ish. First time we've actually played it live, I think.
Maybe just.
Okay,
no, it's fine.
I think for like humans, I think you're right.
This is first time we've played
like
live.
Humans with faces and eyeballs.
Yeah, so it'd be cool to see what you guys think, like, in real time.
Eyeballs, right?
Not just reading messages on the screen, like, oh.
Ben smells great, by the way. Come up and smell him after the show. I don't know, is it a beard balm? Is that a bay rum I detect?
Hollister. The ones on high school.
What, Hollister?
Axe, yeah. Actually.
Oh, just pure Axe. Axe body spray.
Yeah, just Axe. Yeah.
Well, I've seen the Axe ads, the women, they attack those mannequins, like, there's no tomorrow.
That's me.
Yeah. Thank you. straight into it.
Also, that was a good reaction.
What?
That was a good audience reaction.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Pretty good. It's a new song, not bad.
Maybe there's a need for more banter. Joe, can you tell about, so Joe wrote the next song. Joe, why don't you tell him about the next song? take 5 to 10 minutes.
5 to 10 minutes? That's a lot of time.
But don't read straight off the PowerPoint. The PowerPoint's just got the...
This is a public speech class.
Yeah.
That PowerPoint got deleted like years ago.
It's not saved on the G drive?
No, it's not on the G drive. It was on the L drive.
Oh my God.
This next song,
disaster.
This next song was the last one to come out. When did it come out? February? March 26th.
Yeah. We made a music video. It's on YouTube.
There's a music video for it. It's really cool.
It's not on TikTok.
Yeah.
It's not on TikTok.
No, it's not on TikTok.
Zoomers.
No TikTok. Just YouTube. It's called Disappointment. And it's about exactly that.
Very eloquent.
Thank you. Joe and I are from the outside Chicago.
This is halfway between them and us.
Yeah.
This is it.
Yeah. This is the pinnacle. But so
this is the height of my dream.
There's an area out between Chicago and Gary, Indiana called Marktown. It's a heavily industrial area. And this next song is called the Marktown Boogie. It's about people from Marktown. It's a very cool area. You should visit. But it's about all the fancy pants people in Chicago looking at Marktown and being like, oh my God, it's got smokestacks. I don't want to live there. But it's actually great, and I think everybody should visit.
If everyone from Chicago would work
hard. What?
If everyone from Chicago would work hard.
Oh, yeah. People working in the steel mills there in Marktown. Yeah, it's our newest song. Keeping the Wheels of America Turning. Very important. Very undervalued. It's a shame. All right, we got one more song for you guys. One more, and then we can all bowl. You guys, everybody should bowl against the drummer if you want a self-esteem boost. He always loses.
Thank you.
the drummer. He's actually the best bowler here. I felt so insecure. Does somebody say one more? You want to go
one more?
One more!
One more! Hey, what you doing?
Do you want to eat it, Colleen?
Sure. Yeah, eat it.
I was
really set on wrong again, but yeah, whatever.
Okay, so we'll make sure we're in tune here so that you guys have an enjoyable experience, all you out there with perfect pitch. I don't want anybody to have their ears hurt. Oh boy, see, there it is, there it is. It was off by a couple pence. Okay, so the next song's called Eat It, Colleen. I met a girl named Colleen, she done me wrong. And then it was over, and then 2 weeks later I met another girl named Colleen. She's back there working at the table. We've been dating for 3 years, so there's a lot of Colleens out there, I guess. We'll be back soon, I'm sure. Thanks again. You've made us feel at home.